Jordan, you got any cool effects?
Thank you for the 200 bit, Lisa.
I still hear you saying that stuff.
I don't have a push to chat.
You gonna say it the whole time?
No. Only when it's significant.
Whoa, what happened to the map?
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
This is what you played.
Alright, compound.
Oh, yeah, it's all bouncy.
Yeah, if you can jump on Loot Lake and it's like a bounce pad. But you can still take fall damage if you go outside of it. It's actually
Tyler, do you have permission to use the sample I have of you if it's necessary?
Absolutely.
Okay. I'll save it for a good time.
I'd encourage it.
Okay.
I don't know what sample it is.
You'll see. Beautiful Wednesday evening over top of compound.
Water's warm.
I'm going free.
I got five.
Doesn't look like we have anybody with us.
No street snipers? Okay.
No one's here, Mark.
By the way, Jay, you went four.
Oh, yeah.
So.
That's four? No, this is three.
Yeah. Nope, that's one.
Yeah, streamer nerves.
Streamer nerves.
streamer? Well,
can I tell my story that Jay interrupted?
Yeah, go ahead.
I got the name, Tucker Lucky.
Yeah, go ahead.
I started touring.
Thank you so much for the sub,
21 Pilots.
Schmigalis.
I saw that coming.
You are your dad's son. Alright, go ahead. I really do want to hear this.
You should know. You don't remember?
You should know. He was so heartbroken.
I know.
You should know.
Tyler, do you want a blue pack?
Yes. Oh, is that what this is today? You guys are gonna finally give me guns that I want? In public?
I've got a.
No.
We're gonna be nice for the public.
It's your favorite gun. I just got a double barrel. Gun freaking slays.
I'd like to make people believe that this is my first time playing this game.
So when you get six kills, you just look like a natural.
Yeah. I've got one extra baby.
I can use baby. He's a small child in my possession. Actually, nope, I just picked up baby.
So
picked up
a
kid.
I'll meet you on the dance floor.
When do we say doink?
You say doink when there's a headshot.
Ah, very good, very good, very good.
Hold on.
You should bow to me.
I don't have the bow, so screw off.
No. Oh, so anybody need a baby?
I do.
An orphanage. Alright, good circle. I like it.
Alright, so I toured. I'm telling the story, so be quiet. I toured with 21 Pilots in 2013 after I graduated from high school.
So were you like a rule on band tour, or what?
Yes, I was the first ukulele player of the band.
Okay.
All right.
No,
anyone else want to play with us?
Josh's drum tech. Goodness. And the rule in the band at the time was that you couldn't, if you were the first one in the crew, you got to keep your name. I was not the first.
Who's been hit? Jeez. You were not the first, Jordan.
Yes. Looks like they came from giving.
I mean, they definitely hit giving. They might have came from flush.
I was not the first Jordan. And, so we had to come up with a nickname for me. And Tyler really wanted it to have something to do with the last name Dunn. And then what I think happened was Tyler loves basketball. First thing.
I just can't stop thinking about it.
Just always on his mind.
Always on
first
my dome.
Right, of course, that came to his head. It was just dunk it.
He said it like that?
Dunk it?
Dunk it.
Well, I mean, this was the thought process going on in his head.
Blue tack up there.
Hey, blue tack in that shed, by the way.
And then it just progressed from dunk to dunky to well, what else? There was a lot of other things.
And then like
dunking to station.
So how did it turn into junkyard dunk?
I don't remember that.
Drunky,
part.
Drunky,
yeah,
dunky,
drunky,
the drum key.
Yeah, that was the drunk tech.
What's that? Didn't take my shit.
And you know, all these years I thought that you hated that. And then you show up one day on Xbox Live with that as your name, and I just
from you just didn't realize how much you inspired him.
I hated it because I never hated it, but there was a time when people in the crew kept saying
are you fighting someone
weird
right
things
now?
To me.
Are you hiccuping?
bless me.
You getting choked up about the past?
I've just never been invited on tour
yet. I'm getting shot at from east. Probably a strange thing.
Which way is east?
Probably got it. It's gotta be. Oh dang! Yeah. Guys over here.
Oop! I got grenades coming. My notifications are going bonkers, so it's hard to pay attention.
Yeah, I should have. If you actually joined when we told you to join, I would have mentioned that.
Okay, that guy's one shot.
I'm just lighting him up with clingers.
Gosh, these guys are both knocked one. Hang him down.
Knocked one.
Got him. Eliminated.
Sweet. Good stuff. Porta Fortress here.
Oh my gosh.
Porta Rift as well.
Just ran around circles that entire time.
I see him?
Somebody tell me how to turn off notification.
Dude.
I see him? I see him again? They're behind me?
Dunk, you gotta go in here.
Go to your settings. Do you need babies?
Mark, you know. You told me. Yes, I kind of forget.
It's in there.
Alright, I got a Porta Fortress.
Turn your notifications
and a
off.
Porta Rift.
Oh, you have a Porta Fort? That's great. Thanks for telling us about it.
It's a Fortress.
Oh, Fortress. Yes.
Have you seen that yet?
That's great.
You told us like six times, dude.
Okay, well, no one copied me. Shots?
Shots.
That's south.
Push a real gun!
I don't think that's a push.
I do. I kill game. Record. Oh, we're running away from circle.
Record?
Yeah, it's nothing.
They're right here. I mean, that guy's about knocked.
Dude, watch the storm.
Border Fortress?
Oh, my.
Not mine.
What? It's all new to me.
Beside me?
Eliminated?
Cool.
Was not a part of that at all.
Wait, is that the first time you've seen a Porta Fortress?
Yeah, I just got worried.
Like, oh no.
This is all new to me.
We got skin.
Dude, the bounce pads on the sides, I love that thing. Alright, so who's got heals? I don't have any heals.
I have one baby.
I have three minis.
Guys up here on this hill. A whole squad. Let's just
anybody
thrift out.
Time.
Let's thrift out
of
here. Come here.
Yeah,
thrift out of here. I got Porta Rift.
Oh, you have a Porta Rift?
Yeah. I called
rift
that out
go?
Too.
Anybody
but
have?
No one acknowledged that either. So.
No, I thought you were talking about subs or something. Porta Rift, thank you for the follow.
Where we got one?
Golden.
And there's gonna be rifts over here. Yeah, exactly.
There might not be though. We'll see. There are
still one, and if there's not,
There's rifts over here?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Right, do we have the AR bullets?
No, I sure do.
I sure do. Alright, let's go,
let's get on.
We should go, then.
Does anybody have AR bullets?
Hey, I've got 239.
Yeah.
Does anybody have AR bullets? Alright, I guess we're riffing.
Okay.
I wasn't aware.
We are a mess.
Dude, what do you mean? How many kills we got? Six?
Hey, Jordan, ask me if you can have, like, 30 medium.
Can I have 30 AR bullets?
You can have it.
Just knew that was coming.
Oh, you gave me more than 30. Thanks, dude.
Yeah. You're a nice guy. You're okay.
You're okay, buddy.
Get out of here. Scooped up all of my loot. You're not okay anymore.
Okay. Is there rifts? Oh, there's a rift in front of us also, so we can wait for the circle and then head out.
Any long range? Bad.
I'm not using any long range. I might have some bullets on. I got 24 up here.
No, I mean like the actual rifle.
He means like a gun.
He needs a weapon.
Oh, gotcha. I need a weapon. Alright, wait, hold on.
Water's warm?
I don't think this rift is in the. Yeah, this.
Boys got 3 kills on stream already, boys.
I got 2. Me and Tyler are the only ones catching bodies right now.
Now you guys are just cleaning them all up.
Do you think if I threw my porta fortress at Dunk, he'd get scared?
Jay, look, just got Jay Joseph here. Look.
What?
Jay Joseph, JJ, right here. Over here. What are you talking about? These little llamas.
Ready? Want me?
JJ.
Dude, this better be worth my, like, walking all the way over here. JJ. I didn't see it. Alright, let's roll. This is a good feeling of a game right now. This is art. We're on a
mountain. It's moving fast. Feel good.
Yes.
Oh, is that a... Gotcha.
Oh, where? Where?
They got big mountain energy right now.
Jesus. See me?
Headshot.
I got one hit.
They have snipers.
They're definitely gonna be sniping, though. I wouldn't peek too much. I don't think I want to expend this much ammo on... like getting a knock and then they're just gonna get
rid of it. Yeah, you're right.
This is a good time to learn the ADS spam.
Oh, the... It's like impossible for console, dude.
Is that true?
You have to click and press... Oh, well, you have the paddles. Yeah, you can do it. I can't.
It's just L.
You can have it.
I can do it on my PlayStation controller because the... paddle. First game, first win?
You're jinxing the crap.
No such thing as jinx, bro. No such thing as jinx. Jinx doesn't exist.
Man, we just
slow playing. Tyler is up to his own devices over there.
Time, Tyler.
I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar. I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar.
Got a purple scar. I like my purple scar.
I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar. I like my purple scar.
This has got to end, man. It was good till Dunk started, like, slobbering on the mic.
I got a purple scar. It's purple.
Alright, there's no way. I mean, that mountain is that mountain's the end game, I feel like.
Maybe.
That's gonna be
my fingies getting itchy.
I'll just stand here and do this.
What are you doing?
I'm being bait, so we can figure out where people are.
North?
Shoot me.
North 15? Mark's down? What is there guys there? Oh, what are they?
Yeah, there's some guys flying.
Okay.
Okay.
Well,
I was being the bait, dude. Thanks for taking one for the team, though. We know where they are now.
Yep. All right. So mountain is less of the end game, but still pretty daunting.
Do you need one, Tyler?
Yes, please.
Oh, dude, I just got sniped right by my noggin, right by my gourd.
Wait, we just got a drop nearby?
Are you serious?
There's a drop below me. I'm gonna try to get that.
Yeah, for sure.
They are very angry at me for trying to get this.
Yeah,
look at that guy.
I'm not.
Trying to get a drop? Look at him. What the frick?
What
does he
think he is?
He's
going down the hill!
Oh, amateur. Watch out,
Bart. Oh, dude, I lit that guy up in the port of Fort. He's low. The frick? Why is that?
None of us have long range.
Juking them.
We gotta get in somehow, and we just have all the attention in the world. Oh, I just got sniped.
They might be pushing.
Who owns the baby?
Knock that guy with the grenade launcher.
Jeez. Who's got the orphanage?
Dude's knocked in the middle. Like thirst.
They're sniping like
dang
crazy.
It. Yeah, they're kind of standing up.
Alright, so do you guys want to jump in and port a fortress? Or...
I don't know.
Dang it.
I've got a.
Need to get me, Tyler.
Jeez, that guy's a freaking dead eye.
Thirsty.
Wait, who got thirsty?
I've got a chug jug for you.
Oh, wow. I'm
chuggeth.
Not helping out the efforts
the
today.
Chuggeth.
Yeah, here you go.
All right, so should we just run up there? I mean, Storm's moving in on us right now. We gotta go.
Well, they're moving out.
We gotta go.
They're going to zero gravity. They're looting.
That guy's down. Two down.
Find the rock.
Where is this at,
bro? Someone built in front of me.
Sorry. Cool. Okay, that squad's done. Let's get on.
Nope,
let's
nope,
go.
Nope, nope.
There's one more.
No, they're not.
All right, is that it then?
Got him.
All right, cool.
Nice.
All right, we gotta get up. We gotta get this loot.
Oh, this might be coming right for us. Guided missile.
I need heals.
Does anyone pick up a medium from that? Any medium?
I want to get this
guy. Yeah,
reach! Oh man, just not close enough.
Mark,
does anyone have any? Anyone got babies?
No.
Oh, okay.
165. Final teams.
Okay, so do you think there's a team on this mountain right now? Oh, no. They're fighting.
Two teams fighting down here.
Yeah. Might be 4-on-4 right now.
Oh. Wait, but didn't you say there were two teams fighting?
I thought I heard some shots. Oh, gosh.
Oh, whose is this?
Is
this us or them?
The guided missile was not ours.
Did anyone throw this?
No, I didn't throw that.
I'm talking about this.
I did not throw that. Okay. Oh. I lit him up pretty good. Another port of fortress. Oh gosh.
Down.
This is nuts. I'm throwing another port of fortress for myself. Okay, bath time's down.
This guy's good. He's pyramiding me.
The white heist dude is really hurt, if you want to push him. I don't know what his name is.
safety for somebody. Watch Storm.
Oh shoot, Storm. Yeah, you're right.
Storm,
shoot. Yep. Knock one. What the heck?
Oh, I'm down.
Okay. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Dude, 8, 11, 13 kills? Freaking go, baby!
Abadoo, baby.
First game, first dub? Come on.
When you badoo, Abadoo.
Come on, now? Gosh.
I got XP for that. And I have to
Chad Thyssen, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
Jay, welcome to playing this game with my friends.
Beast Cave Studios, thanks for the Twitch Prime. I'm Grant. I'm Mr. Gamer. Thanks for the Twitch Prime. The Lady Satan, thanks for the Twitch Prime. If I can't say your name, I'm so sorry. There's a lot of different things going on my screen. But thank you guys so much for the support. Thanks for the $3 dono. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. Thanks for $1 dono. Leave the city. UWU, please. It's for science. UWU. I just said it. Thanks for the $5 dono, Alina. I really appreciate it. Orca Kid, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Sack Daddy, thanks for the Twitch Prime. And Megan, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you guys. All right, so. Spooky Jim Christmas just Twitch Primed. I didn't know your brother was watching, Jordan.
Yeah, he's a big fan of yours.
Yeah. World record for longest win streak? It's like 40 games.
We're just getting started.
I thought it was in the 50s.
No, Mark, I don't know. Do that to you, back away from your mic at all?
Yeah, I feel like Mark's,
yeah, absolutely.
I feel like Mark's head is like completely tilted back, like screaming in the sky.
I show a lot of passion.
What'd you eat today?
Today? Let me think about it.
You think about it. You think about it and you get back to me.
I just had green beans.
What? Is that it?
Like, just like three?
No, like,
three green beans?
I love that happened just now.
Three green beans, Dunky.
It happened just now.
Yeah, it was
like,
why I was late. I was
with green beans. Junkyard. Three green beans.
What did I have before that?
Wait, okay. I'm going four. Oh, guy going four.
I got five.
Team here. Team
there's team here. I'm going three.
Jay's going four.
I'm going three. With whoever's three, I don't know.
Jay's not going four.
Not anymore, dude. A guy landed on my building. Oh, Marky Mark?
He's thirsting me.
Okay.
Dang it.
Freaking jerk. Gosh.
You guys can play it out. We're on a streak.
I mean, we make it out.
I got him, Mark. Yeah,
landed
scar.
On a freaking scope they are.
Junkyard dunk going off. Don't worry, guys. I got stink bombs. Did you get everyone there, Dunk? I saw two people.
No, I just got one.
Do you know where anyone else is?
No.
I think there's people at disco.
Yeah.
I have minis.
Tyler was flushing out disco with...
threw six grenades in a tiny window.
Tyler, I have minis.
I'm just not thin. Come on, get through the window.
I think there's a guy at two.
Yeah, there's guys at this one too. Sure. I'm flanking them from above. Never expect an aerial attack.
Shout out to Jay's chat for saying that Mark's always dead. This is our second game and this is the first time I've died.
Mark's always dead! Oh, dude. Jeez, there's three guys in there?
Gosh.
Three guys?
Wow.
Dunk. Dunk. Hold on. Push me. Dunk. Keep it up. No. We're not going to play this way.
I got no bullets.
Wow, Jimmy's always dead.
Bathe him. Bathe him.
Bathe him. Give him the bath time special.
Bathe him, bust him, that's our custom.
Oh, wait.
Hello?
What?
No someone is listening!
Yeah, there's only one person alive. There's only one person who had a whole can of green beans today. So.
A whole can, dude, that's a lot of calories.
Did you see this? There's another guy here.
This was Jordan. Jordan decided to finish them all off. Let's see what Jordan can do.
Oh. You back
Mark, can you do the Eliza Thornberry intro?
Oh, dude.
This is me, Eliza Thornberry, part of your average family. A mom.
Let's
and a
go,
sister.
Dude.
Some is Donnie. That's... He found him. And Darwin, he found us.
He found us.
What is that from?
What about my house?
Do it.
All right, dude, I'm leaving the lobby.
My dad
streams
his
nature
show.
Just kill yourself.
And my mom shoots it. Okay, so we're not that average. But between you and me, something amazing happened. Now I can talk to animals. It's really cool.
Totally secret.
Talking about.
And you know
right
what?
Chef, thank you so much for that $20 donut. Send me some more Chipotle. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. $1 donut from 21 Pilots.
Don't you really don't know what that is?
I just hit Chipotle. Here you go. Thanks for the sub, Nadraj. Appreciate you.
You get a lot.
Hey, Emily, thank you for the $7 dono. What's up?
What's up?
Do you know
what
that
was? The awkward, I'm not talking about my stream right now.
No, I am.
No, I am. Yeah.
You'll know. What did you ask, Dunk? I'm sorry. Oh, from the cartoon?
Oh, the show's great.
We travel all over the
world. So you have this memorized?
An impression on you.
And my mom shoots it. Okay, so we're not that average. But between you and me... Now I can talk to animals. we switch to this.
Best line in there is ghostly bugle. It's either like a brilliant piece of poetry or
Agla Dunsha, thanks for the $5 dono. Ange, thanks for the $2 dono. So glad I could make a day out of it.
443.
What's up, Bugats? Welcome to the stream. I'm Ghostly Bugle. Drop a like.
Drop a like.
Green bean done, dude. That was the cutest hiccup I've ever heard. That was just like adorable.
How are you still?
I just
want to
kiss you right on the noggin.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Sounded like one of my nieces hiccuping.
I have a Cozy, come here. Got
no.
A shield for you.
Get away from me. Huh? I'm way too far away at this point. I will love that full shield in a little bit though.
Oh wait, Tyler, don't take another baby.
Okay, come on now. Come on now. Let me get the full shield.
Sit you too far.
You're gonna deny me of my potion rights because I'm too far?
You just said no.
I know, but I was just kind of kidding. I need that shield, actually. I was planning
get
on getting some babies at this chest.
And get upset with me?
Dude,
can someone clip Jordan
I do.
Sneezing so I can have
I'll
it forever?
It.
That's well past, I think. I don't think they can get it. Oh, wait, now you can. I VOD these.
Oh, yeah, he hiccuped, not sneezed.
Coming, Jay.
Jordan, can you sneeze for me real quick?
Oh, lucky.
Thank you.
lucky boy. Is that your sneeze?
Are you a sneeze on command type of guy?
That's you wanna know the truth? I'm trying to learn.
You're trying to know the truth? Yeah, don't tell anybody. Except for everyone watching.
Do you wanna know the truth?
I have some good reasons for it too.
I'm dying to know these reasons.
Acting?
Have you ever sneezed when you were worried about something? Or when you're stressed about something?
I couldn't tell you.
The answer is no. So. But. What better way to show that you're confident?
To show you're confident?
In a situation.
Just like.
Been sneezing.
You're getting like intimidated by a group of guys and you just start sneezing to show them who's boss.
Yeah. Or like a job interview.
You see this? I'm just not concerned.
Instant hire.
He sneezed all over me, but he seemed really confident. Guys here.
Yeah, guys.
Let him up once, he's real low. He's on top of me.
One?
Top of me, C4, C4, C4. Go. I didn't see anyone else though.
Where's your boyfriend?
Where is he?
Oh,
I heard shots. Snipes coming from southwest.
I don't know where from.
Southwest.
Oh, he's at southwest, yep. Behind this mountain.
Okay. Tyler's on it.
It's kind of far.
Who cares?
Shooting right back at him.
It's a stream. Come on, Tyler.
Jay, you can have to do this loot.
I knocked one.
Come on, guys.
Who's is that? Is that you, Tyler?
No, yeah. We'll call him.
Jeez. Really going for it. I see him. He's underneath you.
Oh, good shot.
I mean, he's one shot. Tops. Got him.
Is that everybody?
Yeah, it's everybody. He eliminated right away. I would love some of that AR ammo, if possible.
I have some for you. I have 216.
I'm good now. I got 102. I picked some up. Don't worry about it.
Do you need?
Does anyone have less shotgun kills?
50 more. Here. That time.
Oh.
Thank you.
Take a sip of that. Those bath bubbles.
Jay, do you want one of these 50s?
Yeah. I mean, for Sharon.
Yeah.
Alright, wait for the circle and rift. Sounds good.
This port of fortress is just
so big.
Compensating for something.
The port of fort wasn't
ridiculous.
Great.
Where are we going?
We're waiting. I want to use this rift. Let's wait for circle. So, who threw this port of fortress?
They had to have.
No one popped at it. This is the weird thing.
It could have been a complete diversion.
Hey!
Really? Really done?
Really? Sorry.
Jeez. I loved that.
Yeah, you love it.
I have the green semi-auto, just like the most unappealing gun in this game. My shot.
Oh, what's
shot?
Happening?
My shot. At nobody. No one's here. We're alone. All right. You guys ready to rift? Gonna go fatal.
Yeah, let me come back. You we might as well get up here. And
might as well.
At some point.
Good call, Captain.
I'm still thinking about what Dunk was saying. You're saying that you're trying to learn how to sneeze on command. To
if you want
to help you with job interviews?
No, that's not the only reason.
But it's one of them.
That is a reason.
It is a reason. No, not your job.
Like dates?
Coming up here.
You going on date?
Oh yes. Quick sneeze? Will help me. Yes.
This guy's down here in the woods, right below us. We do it.
What about?
Yeah. Where? I'm not
doing it. I'm going on the house.
That was just so quick, I couldn't even get a grasp of that. P90 over here.
I got one. I'm just looking for a better shotty.
I'm carrying babies right now.
Some babies
anybody
over here.
Wants me to hold?
I'm holding bandages. Someone got a small ammo.
Tell me
two,
who
two
else
split. There you go.
Knows how to sneeze on command.
Probably like Robin Williams when he was in his prime. I don't know.
You know who I think would
in his prime? Once he started getting older, he just he lost that.
David Blaine. Yeah.
David Blaine for sure.
Oh, he can sneeze.
I was thinking about asking him. If you want to know that I'm true, I'll tell you some of the research I've done. Or know that I'm being serious.
He's true.
I like to know that I'm true.
Done is true.
I'm true.
I know that you're true.
What if, like, somebody's being sassy at you like you guys are right now, to me?
So why aren't you sneezing at us then? If we're being so sassy, then give us a sneeze.
Because I can't do it.
We'll back off if you sneeze.
Did you hear my attempt earlier?
Freaking sneeze. Yeah, that was bad. I definitely heard that and was like, wow, he's concerned.
But I get it, you'll know.
Are we taking this montagna?
Let me tell you about some of the research I've done on this, if you'll listen.
Nah.
Fine.
You're amazing, thanks for the $1.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, those are coming from
rockets?
Southeast.
Find us where
southeast.
We were.
Oh, really? Come on, guys. Who? Oh, it's
ATK.
Oh, yeah.
He's alone? Hit him once?
No,
oh, no, he's not alone. Are they on us?
Knocked.
I lit that girl up down there.
I'm pushing.
Okay, we should push.
Dang
it,
he's sniping
over there.
Locked.
There's a girl in here still. Alright, that's it. Jeez, guys. I'm gonna take this slurp. Actually, no, sorry.
You only have two babies?
Yeah, there's babies here.
I have two babies for you.
No, I got them. Now I'll take that slurp as well.
I'm holding this rocket launcher.
I guess I don't need it as much as you do. Never mind.
No mines.
Sure.
Junkyard.
Can I get some rockets?
Can you get...
I'll take
I got a mech.
I just dropped some babies. Anyone got rockets?
Yeah, four on me.
Does anybody want a... I got nine.
Let's see it. World famous sneezer.
Anybody want a heavy...
50 pot in this shed? No one called out. What the heck?
I can hold it.
I need it.
Oh, you want
a heavy sniper?
Oh, yeah.
A few methods I've gone about so far trying to achieve this.
This guy's lifting him. Come up on me.
Okay. Coming.
Yep, they're up here.
I'm not gonna be there with you for a little bit. Definitely gonna need a minute. Are Are they up there or just like in the distance?
Yeah, they're on house. They're on grandma's house.
Oh, gotcha.
Come on, Jordan. Goodness. Whoa, I'm getting pegged from north. Hey, should I throw down this fortress? Throw down a fortress?
Whoa, that landed right on top of me. That's sweet.
Who's jumping in? We got guys with us.
Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna die. Yep. Jeez, man! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your extra feet?
Thank you, bath time.
Dang it! They're way far away. I'm dead.
Okay.
That unreal. I got sniped from way far north.
What? Right here, Tyler. Gosh. Alright, dude. Oh, no. You gotta get him.
Oh, I gotta load.
Alright, I'm done.
Huge, dude.
No!
It's alright, sorry.
That was so good.
Dang it, sorry, dude.
No, it's fine. Let's see this happen. Let's see this happen from 900,000 people.
900,000?
Yeah.
That's like all of Twitch.
Yeah.
I think Drake's in our lobby.
Drake is stream sniping?
Drake stream sniping? No.
I wonder if he's still
TOP today, thank you for the $5 dono. Of course. Willy Max, thanks for the $1 dono.
Glad
to be happy. Becca, thanks for the $5 dono. Appreciate you so much.
Yes, dude! Hey, block.
Mark, let's freaking go, dude.
Let's go.
If it's a 1-on-4. Yo, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you.
Warm.
Alright, I'll be back in 2 seconds.
One, two.
Gotta get some more green beans.
Yeah. I gotta warm
There's
up
bacon
them
in
beans.
These ones.
Warm up them beans.
Oh, it's a 1-on-2. Maybe.
Where are they?
What if it's 3 solos? I mean, you got the mountain, man. This is a good spot for you.
Got that big mountain energy.
You have some huge mountain energy.
There might be a 50 down there, Mark.
Dude.
Root around.
I'm gonna good go point. Nuts, dude.
Shh. Need people to hear.
You have traps?
Yeah, traps.
One. I'm gonna save it.
Beautiful vessel, thank you for the Twitch Prime. LT Bucks, thanks for the tier one. Heckery Eats, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Sorry, I butchered that name a little bit. Maya Madeline, thank you for the tier one Twitch. And Eric, thanks for the Twitch Prime. That always scares me. When you like fall. Kitchen sink, Sudi Cake, thank you guys for the Twitch Prime.
What did you
Beck May has live? Thank you guys for the Twitch Prime.
Remember at the beginning of the game, you might have already said this.
It's like a solo. Oh no, okay, never mind, I didn't see that guy too. Oh, excitement. Oh.
Ouch.
That hurts. Good. I got a thermal too, that sucks.
just play for the next circle.
Yeah, you're just gonna, I don't think you can play the range game with these guys.
Not a bad idea.
Yes, dude, that was connected, I would have freaking lost it.
What is he doing?
So bad.
He's at that tree.
Oh. Ooh!
Yes!
Ooh!
That's huge.
Alright, this is your push.
Shoot that tree down.
You can move the tree.
You can thirst him.
No, he's gonna get the kill. There you go. One more bullet! He's shooting nade storm at nothing. Okay, you got him? I think he dropped. Maybe.
Wait, were they not on his team?
He's got grenade launcher too. He's gonna have this high ground.
Oh, they were.
Those nades are gonna be a pain. Here it is, baby. The Eshelman special. He's left. He dropped out.
Nice. Good save.
I'll shoot him down. Jeez, this is so freaking intense. I think he's out of rockets.
Balls.
You have like a million rockets? Yeah, he knew exactly where we were.
Yeah, he was watching the stream. That's how I knew where to aim.
Isolated Dragon, thanks for the Twitch Prime.
I do want to point out that somebody said earlier in the stream that Mark is always down. Mark was the last one standing there.
Dude, good work, Mark.
That was great.
A valiant effort.
Nothing like a horde of rockets.
Jeez. I have a feeling the mic was muted.
It's a good band name.
Everyone, give a warm round of applause for a horde of rockets.
What kind of an introduction is that?
1970s.
Did you say warm
like
round of applause?
Big warm round of applause? Yeah. Warm round of applause.
Alright, I have more questions for Dunk. What did you eat yesterday? Can you recall that?
Yeah.
Can you recall that?
It's sushi.
Okay.
Dude.
And then today you just had green beans.
So it's sushi yesterday.
That's
green
all
beans
I
today.
Remember. I had an apple today. And grapes.
Is that really all you had today? Is green beans, apple, and grapes?
Eggs and potatoes. That's what I had. Oh, dude, that's been killing me.
Don, can you tell us an embarrassing story about your brother Josh?
Oh, man. Should I tell the one that I told?
No, I don't think so. I don't think that's a good idea.
Absolutely.
Should he?
Yeah.
All right. Oh my
gosh.
It's just hilarious.
I'm trying to think if there's any other like really good ones.
Before you drop the A-bomb on that one. I'm going
the what?
2, 3. I'm going 4.
Still haven't talked about my sneeze tactics yet.
Dude, you've been talking about your siege tactics.
No, you keep interrupting me.
I keep interrupting you.
Which one do you want to hear first? Sneeze is intriguing. Which one do you want to hear first, Josh?
I gotta hear the sneeze, I guess.
I think the sneeze is expired.
I mean, you had your chance.
And you ruined it.
I did not say anything.
Don't do it again this time.
Okay, here we go. Tell the story.
Alright. Let me think of, like, the best way to make this sort of, like, lengthy, because it's not really that long of a song. Alright, it's not
song. Just try to milk it as long as you can,
story.
Baby.
Dude, you don't have to sing it, dude. Just tell the story.
Okay. Growing up, Josh and I both lived in the basement of our parents' house. And, man, I mean, really, the story is just, Josh came into my room naked, and, I mean, there's not much to the story.
I mean,
I'm trying to think of the best way of telling it.
Well, it's just a memory that you remember.
Well, here, I'll put it this way. Josh, he makes his mark, usually in the naked
Jerry,
state.
Are you in disco right now? I'm not going to be able to hear you at all if you're in disco.
I'm at disco, what do you mean?
Disco.
Yeah, you're
it's
right,
really
you're right. I
forgot
about that, yeah. You're right. Alright, tell your story, I'll go to the story circle. Alright, tell you story. I'm crouched
so
outside.
So one day, I'm trying to think of like the best way of saying this. One day Josh, I guess he was just feeling ornery or something.
Ornery. Ornery.
Yeah.
Ornery. I don't know if I like that choice of words.
Yeah, dangerously
feeling
close.
Silly. Feeling silly.
Alright. Copy that.
And I had my own, like, bedroom. I had my own bedroom, and Josh had, like, the rest of the basement, like, the larger portion of the basement. I was hanging out in my bed, and...
Just hanging?
Well, you know, like, on my computer or something, and Josh barges in my room, and he says, "Dude!"
Did he jump on your
my
bed?
Towel? Have you seen my towel? He was butt naked.
And the towel was on,
he had
on
a,
his
he
head.
He had a towel. He had his towel wrapped around his head. And then he proceeds to jump on top of the bed, legs. Me in between his legs. I'm not sure how this is coming out of most of these people's heads, but this is brotherly love. And he proceeds to ask me if I found his towel anywhere.
All and then, wrapped around his head.
Yeah. Okay,
just take.
Thank you. I'm just gonna take one. And then I showed him where his towel was.
It's right here, silly.
And then, I don't know what it is about Josh, but I guess he just enjoys being nude. He's introduced himself to a number of bands, correct? In the nude, right? First introduction.
Don't bring me into this.
You're the one that started this!
Uh-oh. Listen, Josh is gonna kill you, man. Enjoy your last days.
It's your last day.
I feel like I wish I could have made that story longer or something.
Or not as weird. Not as ornery.
Josh is gonna have 8,292 comments on his latest Instagram post saying, "Have you seen my towel?"
That's a great idea. Dude, that's great.
There's a 50 under the bridge.
I can stack it. I know.
Oh, I've got a 52.
Some people need a drink.
I've got one for Cozy.
I need a 50. Alright, who's got a junk? Junk dunk?
Yeah.
Just poop it out. Not even deliver it.
Big junk's got it.
Big junk. Go. Let's get the rift out of here.
So about sneezing. I gotta tell you about this. I think you gotta think it's neat. Have you ever heard that if you have an itch in your throat, you're supposed to scratch your ear? Have you ever heard that?
You guys just all riffed without me? Oh my gosh, guys.
Anybody? Has anybody heard that?
You guys hear something?
Yeah. No.
Alright, well, I'll catch up.
The reason why is because... somebody must have... The reason why is because, your nerves that satisfy an itch in your ear are apparently close to the same nerves that would satisfy an itch in your throat. So when you scratch your ear, somebody in chat probably knows, but if you scratch your ear,
you're scratching your throat pretty much.
Is that you? Yeah, you're scratching something and it just works. That's all I know. So the same thing kind of goes for sneezing. Have you ever heard that if you had to sneeze, look at the sun? I'm sure you've heard that.
No.
No way!
A blind person once told me that.
Come on. Tyler, you said you've heard it?
Yeah, I have.
I have not.
That's because your optical nerves apparently are very close in proximity to... same nerves that make you sneeze. So that is a one way that I've been kind of like playing with the idea is finding different nerve endings that are close to, you know, when you have to sneeze, you kind of feel like this tickling your nose.
Okay, so sneezing on command does what?
So if you can, my theory is if you can create that tickle in your nose, then you can make yourself sneeze. And my friend has made himself do it. By tickling the roof of his mouth with his tongue. Like, I was trying to do it with him.
Dude, I'm trying to do it right now.
You're trying to make him sneeze with your
like
tongue.
The webbing.
I'm gonna come over and try to make you sneeze.
And then that's like the first phase. It's like trying to, like, yeah, you can make yourself sneeze by, like, plucking your eyebrows because of the nerves that are there. Have you ever, I don't know if you guys remember.
I'd love to look at your Google search history.
Oh, it's weird, man.
It's weird, man.
Do you think you're done yet?
Then... Huh?
Okay.
You're probably talking to Jenna.
No, I was asking if Dunk was done talking about this yet.
Oh, alright, fine. I'll stop talking about it. I thought this other part was more interesting, but...
Are you done?
Oh, you're not there? Okay. Yep.
So sneezing.
So you can talk about sneezing for a half an hour, but you can't make that Josh Powell story any longer.
Jeez, I mean, you're put on the spot with something and just expect it. It's excellence. You guys don't have any interesting stories for me.
Of you?
No, for me. What are you guys trying to learn?
I go into everyday thinking. What can I try to learn today?
You should.
I guess he's right.
Yeah.
It's hard to follow these stories by Doug. Alright, have we seen anyone yet?
Yeah, let's go.
Bath time, just taking us the liberty of...
Bath
time. Let's go, baby. Got one win.
The liberty, baby.
Apparently our our stories aren't good enough for him.
For bath time.
this is
not it. I'm pretty sure.
Does anybody have
it? Yeah, it is.
It is? Never mind.
Small.
You're right. I looked at the L's wasn't hit, that's why.
You have any mini ammo that you're not using?
Terrible.
Yeah, we all have yeah. really bad loot for this endgame. We need to run into somebody. Soon.
This guy's at junkyard.
Ooh. So you guys are up there? I don't know how. I thought we were going to Alamo.
Gosh.
These guys are. What are they doing?
In that fortress?
Yeah, they're in the port of fortress.
No scope.
What? Nice.
Ping.
I'm defending you.
Oh.
Appreciate it.
Headshot, he's down.
I got babies for you. Do you need babies?
Nope.
Okay.
Drop it. Let's maybe put some pressure on that now. Should I rush with my grappler?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's rush these guys. These guys are soft.
This guy's one shot.
I don't even know where these guys are.
They're like all one shot.
Jeez, I was like.
Oh, sweet. Tyler got all the kills.
No, I got one.
If I could get an AR of sorts.
There's
a scar right here.
Got it. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Gosh.
Thanks, Big.
How did I not go
Thanks
in that
time?
Two slurps. Who needs a slurp?
I want that. Wow.
Here's a 50.
The most.
I want that.
We're gonna hold on to these slurps.
Oh, daddy-like.
We gotta go.
Yeah, we do. Good rush, Tyler and Mark.
Anybody able to pick up these minis?
I've got seven. I think Tyler has a couple.
I have two medkits.
Oh, never mind. I got seven, so I can.
Can I use one of the medkits?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Unless someone has.
Everybody good on mats and ammo.
Fire. Yeah, I'm good on mats. My AR ammo is brutal right now. There's guys right here on this mountain west.
What are you doing?
Headshot. Snap.
What are you doing as Spider-Man flings across my screen?
Oh, wow.
Alright. I'm landing on him? Are you still alive, Tyler?
They're all up there.
Weak.
He's so weak! I hit him twice with my double barrel!
I got him down.
You got him down? Okay. I think there's like one more? Oh, he left. Someone defend. Someone get me and someone defend.
I'm trying.
I'm defending.
Alright.
Okay.
Dude, put the arts and crafts away with the pen and pencil, dude.
They're on us.
Alright. Oh no.
Underneath us.
All of them were right there? Why were they there? so annoying.
I got one down. I'm about to die. Shoot.
I think there's only one left. If only one's down. If you got one down. Nice, Mark.
Nice, dude.
Oh, this is a tough drop.
That stinks, man.
Alright. Let's go. You guys got it. This is all you.
I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Pee break.
You have a campfire?
I don't have anything.
Water Maline, thank you for the Twitch Prime, appreciate you.
You got on mats and everything?
Fat,
tons of loot down
Fatty Ma, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
I'll try to get the loot up top.